the effect of greenhouse gas. It is believed human being are responsible for this because the increase in almost perfectly correlated with increase in fossil fuels combination and discharge emissions. Yes, friends, global warming is an international problem. It is a challenge to all the human beings. The reason for global warming is both natural and man-made. Such as carbon dioxide emission, burning of fossil fuels or from deforestation, with that heat that will otherwise escape from the earth. Friends, is global warming caused by? Yes, it is the Earth's climate. Most of the atmosphere with contact on making of the atmosphere. Do you know, my friends, this is reality we are seeing now, if you think about it. Yes, friends, in the book, The Eight of Nature, the author tells of walking 3 miles from his cabin to buy the food. After that, he realized on this short journey, he had traveled a distance which is equal to that of the earth of the atmosphere, where almost all the action of climate is contained. Dear friends, this is reality very thick class. If you think about it, and their magnet acceleration of this. Dear friends, realizing this makes it more plausible to suppose that human beings can change the climate. A look at the amount of and a significant amount. Yes, friends, however, slight increase in atmospheric levels of carbon dioxide can cause a substantial increase in temperature. Friends, there are reasons behind this. First, although the concentration of these gases are not nearly as large as that of oxygen and nitrogen. How much have we increased in atmospheric carbon dioxide concentration? Human beings have increased the carbon dioxide concentration in the atmosphere by about 30%, which is extremely significant increase even on interglacial larger scale. Yes, friends, it is believed that human beings are responsible for this because the increase is almost perfectly correlated with the increase in fossil fuels due to the simple fact is that under greenness, as ozone condition, we will soon reach carbon dioxide concentration that has not been seen in the last 50 million years. Combustion of fossil fuels for electricity, ingestion and transformation and due to the other emissions will lead to billion tons in each year. Yes, friends, as we know, a third of these come from electricity generation and another third is from transportation. The remaining is from all other sources. So I request all of you, plant one tree each and every year to avoid the atmosphere from global warming.